Hi guys, today I have a bad news. My Logitech steering wheel is die. See, it's blinking and doesn't work anymore. Power supply is turned on and USB connected. Software doesn't see my steering wheel. If you have some idea how to fix this steering wheel, please write under the video. Thank you very much.